should not forget the role of President Donald J. Trump. President Trump had the courage to do what other presidents could have done. President Trump had the courage to do what attorney generals could have done. President Trump had the courage to do what judges and appeal judges and people who pontificate and people who speak about justice didn't do. There was nothing in it for the president. There were no polls taken that showed the president that if he would free Sholom Mordechai, the Jews would vote for him in the next election. So all of us here and all Jews around the world, and especially citizens of this United States, we haven't forgotten what the president did. We will never forget. Sholom Mordechai Rubashkin will go down in Jewish history, and alongside him it will say his sentence was commuted by President Donald J. Trump.
Der höchster Person auf dem Erdkegel, der Präsident Donald Trump, Jurem Heudoi. Hat gehad de Zechiem in Hashemayim zu sein, der Schliech, zu erfüllen die Bakusche von Klal Yisroel und aufzusiegeln, du hinten, dus wo es der besten Schalmal hat aufgesiegelt, Teufel, wer er Sholom Mordechai hat gehalten, mitten sein Urem im Mulzat in die Fiese vor ein Jahr, die Siede so ist Chanukah, macht's ein Bruch, er Sholom Mordechai. Im Buruch Hashem, Buruch Hashem, as der Rebbeinu shel Olam hat ausgeklebt, mekadosh zu sein, Shem Shemayim Barabim in dem Tag. Und vor dem sind wir, du, Baruch Hashem, versammelt, ala nissim, weil er nicht flue ist.
They bring in the paper, and she starts reading. And she said, congratulations, Mr. Rubashkin, the President of the United States of America, Donald J. Trump, just signed your petition, and you're a free man to go home. I got a standing ovation for President Rubashkin. Thank you. What was it? Thank you. He deserves it, Taka, and we shall daven for him. And David should protect him from all his enemies and give him atzlocha. Invite a continuous friendship with the Yidden and continue doing better and better matzliach zayin.